Help kids practice social and emotional skills in a fun way through new card games from Hoyle. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM. Both Super Me and Monkey May I from Hoyle are card games designed to be easy to learn and fast playing. You can play both in 15 minutes, while also helping kids develop specific cognitive skills through the play. Each game is sold separately and is for ages 4 to 6. Super Me is a game that incorporates elements of memory and matching. All of the red emergency cards are placed face down in rows of 6. Each player has a hand of blue Super Me cards, which feature kids' superheroes doing good deeds. Players take turns flipping over one emergency card and trying to make a match between an emergency card and a Super Me card in their hand that can help the situation on the emergency card. The first player to match all his or her Super Me cards wins. A second level of play incorporates yellow What Would You Do cards and gets kids talking about how they would help with the emergency shown on the emergency card they turn over.
So it looks like Mom has dropped all the laundry when she's coming back from the laundry room, so I would come and help her pick it up and fold it all up again.
Monkey May I incorporates elements of the game Simon Says. It also has two levels of play. In level one, players take turns drawing a card from the top of the draw pile. If the card shows an action, everybody must quickly do that action, and the first player to do it takes a dollar from the monkey bank. If a Monkey May I card is drawn, you must pick which of the two monkeys on the card is acting like a grown-up, well-behaved monkey. If you pick the right one, you get a dollar from the monkey bank. The player with the most Monkey Money cards at the end of the game wins. In level 2, you add in Stop and Think cards, and these require the player who draws them to tell a story. For instance, a story about a time he was a good listener.
So, I was with my friends, and we were going to jump off a cliff over a waterfall, and they said to me, you better run pretty fast to do it, to get off the cliff. And I did, because I had to leap out far enough to avoid the other rocks. So I was a good listener.
Good thing you listened.
If the player shares a story, he gets a dollar from the monkey bank. These card games incorporate some of kids' favorite types of games, and we think kids will certainly like the competitive play, and in the case of Monkey May I, the active play. Parents will appreciate that both games also incorporate a social aspect to get kids talking and thinking about making good choices and helping others.
Although I'm not very good at keeping plants alive myself, I would go and give it water.
For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.